I had the R&D team analyze the honeybee. How? The CIA wanted it with everything intact. They took it apart to look at it. Then they put it back together. Everything intact. That's the R&D boys, all right. Turns out the honeybee's homing capabilities are a cut above previous manpads. It can detect a broad range of infrared wavelengths, and even ultraviolet for supplementary guidance.
Hence the name, huh?
Right. Honeybees rely on UV light to fly. With this device, flares don't do the target any good.
That's why the Soviets are losing so many gunships.
And why the CIA was so desperate to get it back. It wasn't just about preventing the Soviets from devising countermeasures. What if the likes of Iran got their hands on it?
American aircraft would be put at risk too.
We can use this tech to develop our own portable missile. That'll give us a huge advantage. It'll take a little time before the analysis results can be applied to actual implementation. But we'll keep moving with the research.